Today I will teach how to do Tatrivikram. For that, see, raise your right leg up and catch your heel with your right hand like this from inside of your thigh, and then slowly try to straighten it as much you can, and then from here try to catch the feet. If you can, then you can catch your ankle like this and stretch it. Try to place behind your shoulder and then straight your hand. Here you go, it's Tatrivikram asana. If you cannot do like this, then I have second option. For that, first slowly go down. Yeah, here we go. So from here, another option is like this. You can catch your feet and your heel together, and then slowly from here try to straighten the leg. It's easier than first one. And then from here we will do some variation on that posture. First we will complete in Tatrivikram asana, and then slowly, here we go, from here catch the heel and slowly bend your knee here and try to catch your knee with your right hand. Yes, make a balance first and then another hand, take a chin mudra. Complete. Thank you for watching.